All right, so if you guys went through the Big Daddy flowchart, this is actually a really easy problem. But I'm going to go through it anyway. I'm not going to spend too much time on it, but I will go through it. The first step was what? Is my nucleophile neutral or is it negative? What do you guys think? Well, I've got CH3OH. Does that have a spectator ion on it that can dissociate? No. Remember that my spectator ions are on that first row of the periodic table. That doesn't have a potassium or anything like that. So that would definitely not be a negatively charged nucleophile. This is just neutral. This is alcohol, okay? And alcohol is a common neutral nucleophile that you use. So this is going to go down the right side, okay? So now once I go down the right side of my flowchart, I say, okay, is this going to make a good carbocation, meaning that it's going to favor SN1E1, or is it going to make a really bad carbocation, meaning that it doesn't favor anything? And so here I'm going to just put neutral. So my second question was, what type of alkyl halide or leaving group do I have? What do you guys think? This is actually primary, okay? Is that going to make a good carbocation? No. This is going to make a bad carbocation. So what does that equal for mechanism? That means no reaction. So the answer here is no reaction. Okay, so that was actually the right answer. If you just drew NR, that's the right answer for it. So I hope that makes sense to you guys, that I have a really bad nucleophile in terms of it's not strong, so it can't do backside attack. And then on top of that, I can't make carbocations either, so I'm screwed. That's why it's no reaction, because I'm screwed. There's nothing I can do with it. All right? So let's move on to the third question.